underneath there to get to the main drain for the toilet.
Yeah.
And then had a plumber come in and put the other cap off Y thing so that we could have another one.
It's awesome.